The human spirit and courage represent the essence of what makes us resilient, determined, and capable of overcoming adversity. This is what I think of when I think about traveling. Let's unpack this. Human spirit. The human spirit embodies the inner strength and resolve that drive individuals to pursue their goals, dreams, and values despite challenges and setbacks. It is characterized by resilience, the ability to bounce back from difficulties and keep moving forward. Hope, the belief in a better future and the persistence to strive for it. Compassion, the capacity to care for others and show empathy, often motivating actions that improve the lives of those around us. Creativity, the innovative drive to solve problems and create new possibilities. Passion, a deep-seated enthusiasm and commitment to one's interests and pursuits. Courage. Courage is the quality that enables individuals to confront fear, danger, or adversity with confidence and bravery. It involves facing fears, acknowledging and confronting fears head on rather than avoiding them, taking risks, being willing to step out of comfort zones and take chances, even when the outcome is uncertain, standing up for beliefs, advocating for one's principles and values even in the face of opposition or potential backlash, perseverance, maintaining effort and determination in the pursuit of goals, even when progress is slow or obstacles seem insurmountable. Inspiring others, encouraging and motivating others through one's actions and words, demonstrating that challenges can be overcome. Together, the human spirit and courage fuel remarkable achievements, personal growth, and the ability to uplift others. They are foundational to the stories of individuals who have made significant impacts on the world, proving that inner strength and bravery can lead to extraordinary outcomes. She completely lost her sight. Then she decided to travel the world. That is the story I want to share with you today. But first, I want you to think of what you have a passion for and how committed to it are you. Keep in mind these three words: courage, resilience, and determination. Sassy Wyatt knew darkness from a young age. Blindness was her reality, a constant companion. People often pitied her, assuming her world was small and limited, but Sassy had a spirit that refused to be confined. Inside her burned a desire to experience the world, to break free from the boundaries imposed by her lack of sight. While others saw limitations, Sassy saw opportunities. She wouldn't let blindness define her. A spark ignited within her, a longing to travel and explore. She dreamed of distant lands, vibrant cultures, and the thrill of the unknown. Many thought it impossible, a foolish endeavor for someone like her, but Sassy was determined. She would see the world, even if it was not with her eyes. With unwavering determination, Sassy began to plan. She meticulously researched destinations, connecting with organizations that supported travelers with disabilities. She saved every penny, fueled by her unyielding belief that this journey was her destiny. Doubt lingered in the voices of some, but Sassy paid them no mind. She knew the truth that resided in her heart. The world was waiting to be experienced, and she, Sassy Wyatt, was coming for it. The day arrived, filled with a mix of trepidation and exhilaration. Sassy, armed with her cane and an adventurous spirit, boarded a plane destined for Thailand. This was it, the start of her incredible journey. The bustling streets of Bangkok welcomed her with a symphony of sounds and smells. She could feel the energy of the city, the chaotic harmony of life unfolding around her. Guided by locals and new friends, Sassy explored ancient temples, their intricate carvings coming alive beneath her fingertips. The scent of incense filled the air, transporting her to another time. She rode on long-tail boats through floating markets, the calls of vendors and the gentle rocking of the waves creating a sensory tapestry. One day, she found herself in Chiang Mai, surrounded by the lush greenery of the Thai jungle. She trekked through dense forests, the scent of damp earth and exotic flowers filling her senses. With each step, she felt a profound connection to nature, a sense of belonging she had never experienced before. The world was no longer a distant concept, but a living, breathing entity she could feel pulsing around her. Sassy's adventures continued across continents and cultures. Each destination brought new challenges and new joys. In Italy, the textures and flavors of traditional dishes revealed the country's rich culinary heritage, each bite a story unto itself. In Morocco, the bustling souks, with their myriad of spices and textiles, offered a kaleidoscope of sensations. Sassy navigated each new environment with confidence and curiosity, her other senses sharpening with every new experience. Her journey was not just about the places she visited, but the people she met. From fellow travelers to locals, each person enriched her understanding of the world. They shared stories, laughter, and sometimes their own visions of the world, which Sassy absorbed eagerly. Her travels proved that the human spirit is boundless, and that true sight comes from experiencing life in all its fullness. Sassy Wyatt, once thought limited by her blindness, had indeed seen the world in ways that many with sight never will. As our journey continues, we witness the transformation within her. Each new place visited not only challenged her perceptions, but also emboldened her spirit. It's quite remarkable, really, how travel can reshape us, teaching resilience and the true essence of embracing every moment. Now, she stands as an inspiration to all. Her story isn't just about overcoming the obstacles of losing her sight, but about the profound impact of stepping out into the world with courage. Her experiences remind us that limitations are often just illusions, waiting to be shattered by the brave.
Travel far and wide, let's take flight. See the world's wonders, day and night. From sandy beaches to mountain peaks, every adventure, a memory we keep. Join the journey, share the thrill. Every video brings a new chill from bustling cities.